set a statement to the other teams knowing that the Rockets are for real.
They are for real, and a lot of people are saying the Rockets are destined to win this because their other two championships, people say, have asterisks because MJ wasn't playing. So in some ways, this is fate, right?
It is, and I'm vehemently against those asterisks for the 94 and 95 Rockets championships. We would have beaten the Bulls even if Michael Jordan was playing. Come on.